Scott Lawrence down there at the end.
Right there.
He's been playing that piano. God bless and thank the man that put this whole thing together for this performance tonight, Mr. Austin DeLone. Driving her cute little behind down here from Shingle Springs, California, just to be with you tonight, is Ronnie Ray. That feel good?
All right.
Miss Ronnie Ray. That's Glenn Walters on the drum back there. What do you think?
That's all he gets?
Oh, yeah. We got Ryan Scott on the trumpet over here on the
Come out of there. Come out.
There he is. That's our old buddy Keith Crossan over there on the saxophone. That's Pete Cornell standing right next to him on the saxophone. It's Jeff Irvin on the saxophone, right behind him.
This song is your new piano. Called the Registered Sax Offender.
Yeah. Shut his mic off, Andy. The wonderful, incredible reason that all of this ever started back in 1970, or whatever year it was, on the basis of Mr. Tim Eshelman. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, thank you. We all thank you. And this here's the wonderful, legendary Lisa Kindred standing next to me here.
What's wrong with this? What about that guy with the guitar, ladies and gentlemen? Peter Walsh!
Yeah! Give it up for our sound man, Andy. Stand up and take a bow back there. It's Angela, Lila, Teresa, Santa, Giuseppe, all of our wonderful waitresses. The best damn drinks in the house tonight. All of our wonderful bartenders back there. Thank you so much. Thank you, Fred Martin, for starting all this trouble 100 years ago. He's in your good old seat right now.
I want to tell you about it. I just want to thank you, baby. All my life I want to thank you, baby. I just want to thank you, baby. Oh, I'm a holy thank you, baby. You know what, how you make me feel. You know how you make me feel.